I paused it because I was filming right next to it.
Okay. And it stopped.
Yeah, it had noise when I turned it off. Is that a youthful face? I'm 52, Laura.
Do you know what I'm doing in the front room then?
Laura, see my youthful? My youthful, yeah, because I don't. Last of the date, and last of the bananas. Just leave me with 6 pieces of pineapple to eat. Now the pineapples. It's one thing I left out. I left out a lemon. So I'm going to have 8-9 different things on my plate. I'm going to get a lemon, cut it in half, in 4 pieces, and eat lemon. I hope they've got fresh ones. If it's not fresh, I won't have it. If it's fresh, I won't have it. I'm getting really full. I'm actually full and content. I can stop eating now. I'll be content. I'm actually getting full, but I want the pineapples to go down. Right, just 3 pieces of pineapple. I'll eat 3 pieces later on. I've been eating for around 26 minutes now. When I reach 100 years old, I'll be able to look back on this and watch my efforts to reach 100. But I want to reach 100 healthy, like my grandmother. tell I'm stuffed. What would you rather, be stuffed with healthy food or be stuffed with junk? I'm looking forward to a glass of water. My last bit of fruit, my sixth piece of pineapple. I'm eating the centre bit of the pineapple, that central hard bit. Some people cut it off and throw it, but what I do, I chew the nutrients out of it, and spit out the bit I can't chew, the bit I can't swallow. A hard roughage, but all the nutrients are sucked out of it. I've been eating around half an hour now. Half an hour. Nice slow pace to allow the food to digest in my body, no rushing. I feel relaxed, I feel de-stressed. I'm thinking about the health benefits of this fruit, and I feel good. Thank God. Thank the Lord for this food. In approximately half an hour, whole large bowl of fruit devoured, going down in my body, in my system. It's integrating with my body chemistry right now and my digestive system. I'm now going to pour myself a glass of water, pure water. Got a few vitamin supplements here. Vitamin B complex, vitamin B12 complex, kelp tablets, and it's called senior ABC tablets. So the senior ABC tablets I don't normally take, but she's got it there, so I'm going to take one. The kelp for my iodine, I'm going to take right here with water and vitamin B. If they get the glass, I'm going to drink from the bottle. Is my iodine. Vitamin B. Hate swallowing tablets. I'm going to take my fish oil capsules and that. I'm going to go and get upstairs. Omega 3 capsule, fish oil. For my joints, my bones, memory system. I'm absolutely fulfilled. I'm stuffed, yes, but I feel nicely stuffed. And I feel good. Oh, this food is unbelievable. You've got to try it. Try what I had in my bowl and see how you feel. Thank you, all these raw food people out there who's inspired me to try and encourage me to stick this sort of diet. I'll keep watching your videos and they do motivate me. I can't wait for the Thailand healing. Thailand healing is what I'm looking forward to. By the way, the dates I had, I'd be at Andaman. Andaman dates.